this was the very first Egyptian mummy to come into North America, complete mummy and coffin. And so this was something very unusual and exciting in those days. So hordes of people went to see him, and then he toured the East Coast. He was the gift of a Dutch diplomat, Van Lennep, who had been well received in Boston, and when he went back to Smyrna, he decided to send a mummy to Boston as a gift in gratitude to raise money for the hospital. And so this mummy was 1823.
He was well mummified. He's in very good shape. And certainly from what we've seen from the scans, he's in good shape overall.
I suppose you could say that it was something similar to
maybe more, maybe he's